up everybody, welcome back to another wreckable video, and today we are going to try to make D&D builds out of animation characters. We are going to make Sasha Waybright, from, you know, Amphibia. Alright. Give me a second, there we go. Alright. Now, to build her, you have to, I ignore all that, make her a variant human with a language of orc, strength and dexterity increases, skills in stealth, and alert feet. Now, that's out of the way. Go ahead and get her into Battlemaster Fighter. All the way to level 11, and a Barbarian Path of the Storm Herald, level 9. Now, there's a lot of things in here. So there's Second Wind, Action Surge, Martial Archetype is Battlemaster, Pseudo War, Mason's Tools, Maneuvers, Commander Strike, Riposte, Parry, Evasive Footwork, Mencie Attack, Bait and Switch, and Godin Attack. All those, and then you got the extra attack, your enemy, and then an extra attack of 3. And then you have the Indomitable Feat and the Superior Dice, sorry. There's that. And then, go to your Path of the Herald to Barbarian Feats. You've got Primal Path, Storm Herald, Storm Aura is Desert, because she's fiery. Extra attack, fast movement, Storm Soul, gets the Desert Aura. Then there is the Feral Instinct and the Brutal Critical. After you do that, you basically have to roll for the highest strength. Next up is going to be, in Dexterity and Constitution. And then Charisma, and then after that, Wisdom and Intelligence, okay? So, there's that, there's your stats, and then, background is for a traveler, so, give me a slight sec, alrighty, oops, give me a second, alright, when you want to play music, alrighty, okay. There we go. Okay. Oops, single. Okay. Sorry about that. So anyways, Forest Traveler. They give her insight and perception, and then give her the dulcimer, because, you know, in the show, she does, it's kind of like a guitar. So, you know, and whatnot, and then all of this, you don't, well, you could. And then the equipment, just put chainmail, hand axe, longsword, shield. After that, go to your character sheet. Boop boop. It's beyond, you know, kissy. Anyway, there we go. And then for feats, give her the alert, charger, the defensive duelist, the dual wielder, and the sentinel. Yeah, so she now has an armor of 18, initiative plus 7, her hit points of 278, and that is how you make Sasha Wayybright. A level 20, fighter barbarian. Let's go!